it's just a safety issue for people, the people that sorted O'Brien's. It could be needles and glass or anything in a bag, general waste, nappies. Basically, that's not what they want.